Hello, everyone. In this video, we'll talk about mystic technology for angels. So without further ado, let's begin. Normal attack damage. I think everyone is aware of this. When troops get hit, the number of troops who sustain that damage is displayed. Mage damage to 125,000 troops is visible here. It is not the exact damage value. Let's talk about mystic technology, Blazing Soul or Angel Skill Fortification. It raises the Sacred Flame attack's damage from Angel's Sacred Flame. The troops in the back row take damage from it. And the damage is 1.5 times the normal attack damage. The flame coming from the Angel's backside is visible. Let's go on to the second skill. Flame Missile or Projectile. It deals extra damage to the nearest enemy target. Let's examine how this skill works in battle. Angels on the defensive side, engage the angels on the offensive side in battle. The projectile that will strike the troops on the back line can be seen shooting out of the angels. Let's examine a battle replay. The maximum skill level for this items is level 5, for this report, I've previously calculated the normal attack damage, the battle is over in 43 seconds. Only 24 times have angels attacked other troops, during this time, total damage suffered by 2,872,749 troops, only 40% of the overall damage, or 1,164,800, was caused by angels. Damage from Sacred Flames is 458.5k, the contribution from Mystic Technology is merely 88.4k, if we check, it equates to around 19% of the damage done by Angel Sacred Flame. Conclusion, Blazing Souls contribute, roughly 75k 150k damage in solo battles. Anything over 150k only occurs in exceptional circumstances, or against really weak opponents, in team attack battles, the overall damage increases, increasing its contribution. It is better to update this technology, because it is targeted at the back line. However, if you don't use angels in the majority of situations, you can wait till you have T12 angels. Normally, a projectile does 0-200k damage. It sometimes exceeds 350k as well, however, unlike the first skill, it does not always ensure that you will do 100k plus damage. It will trigger against frontline troop types. But occasionally it doesn't. For example, in this situation, the cavalry holds their position in front of the infantry. Thus, missile damage to cavalry is prevented. In the end, it may or may not hit the backline troop as well, depending on the positioning. Finally, projectile damage will be non-existent, while you are battling against a single unit type, in a 4x4 formation. Therefore, it is up to you whether or not to upgrade this skill. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching.